Some seeds grow much faster in red soil. Darts can be used as weapons, although I don't want to kill any guards.
About
Who are you? Why were you helping the witches? What's going on there?
Everything's fine. It's me, the witch from the ship. My name is Scarlet, by the way. I'll help you get out. Looks like this is the captain's room. He's most likely keeping keys and other important things here. Thank you.
I see.
I can say
Are you okay? Can you walk?
I am not damaged. I can move around.
I think my old friends set up a camp in the woods. We'll pay them a visit to find out how to get to the island faster.
It's a reasonable plan. A man with a club dropped this. Looks like something useful. Take it.
Ya.
apa belum?
And no one will get hurt.
I was hoping to find you here, although I didn't plan on having someone chase after us. Do you have any bandages?
We've run out of them, but bandages won't be enough here. The soldiers smear their arrows with a deadly poison. I've had to save Ulf a couple of times from those arrows.
I need to heal my companion as soon as possible. What should I do?
I will give you the recipe for a healing ointment which I learned to prepare. Almost all the ingredients can be found in the forest, except for the juice from the tamwa stem.
What kind of plant is that? Never heard of it. Where can I find it?
It doesn't grow around here. I bought the bean from a treasure hunter who lives across the swamp. If you plant one of those beans in red soil, then a juicy sprout will instantly appear.
Great. Thanks. Please look after my companion while I'm gone.